Hey YouTube fans, Alec here on the first episode of People of Islington. We're here with Pranav, and we have our first kind of interview question for him. Who's your personal integrity idol?
Right, hello, my name is Pranav. My personal integrity idol has to be Chief Secretary of Nepal. He's retiring in the next few days, I think, Lilamani. He's been at the helm of government for the last 2.5 years. He's taken an amazing job in a sense. Going down to the level of making sure the roads are paved, for example. And if you're the chief secretary of the government of Nepal, you're going to go down to the streets, mingling with the people. You're supposed to look at your country chair, talk policy, talk shop, and go to the conference and all that. But no, that this guy, because he's against it, and he gets down to the people, and he gets things sorted. The government, that's how the government should be, responsive to the citizens at the last time. And plus, he's the cleanest guy that I've ever known in the government. I work closely with the government agencies as well. Just to give an example, his wife, as chief secretary, he's allowed to have a couple of vehicles in the government. He gets one, the offices, but his wife carries on public vehicles. So that level of integrity as well. The cleanest, finest guy. It's sad to see him go in a sense to go outside of the government, but I'm hoping he'll keep continuing to be the government of the line where sometimes it's a little easier to be outside of the government to kind of create an impact and doing that change for the masses. So, Lilamani Paudel is the guy, he's my guy, he's everyone's guy. Thank you guys.
There you have it, Pranav's personal integrity idol. I'd love to hear from you, YouTube fans. Post your personal integrity idol in the comments and upvote your favorites. And definitely tune in with us on our next episode of People of Islington. We'll be interviewing other people on similar themes. Until next time.
Yo!